Soaking wet and fleeing from one of Europe's largest music festivals, panicked music fans running for their lives. The huge structure behind them, what remains of a stage, now collapsed from the impact of a terrible storm. Fallen rigging hanging in the wind. Witnesses said the skies across the area went dark, and this is what happened next. Violent winds as this man clutches onto his friends. Through rain-covered camera lenses, you can clearly see the chaos. People take shelter under anything they can. Crowds huddle around the injured. The storm swept through the town of Hasselt, 50 miles from the capital, Brussels. Three people have been confirmed dead, 11 are seriously injured, and 60 more have suffered lighter injuries. After the storm, a relative calm. Emergency services arrived at the festival grounds. People making their way away from the scene, clearly shell-shocked at the news. 60,000 people were reported to be at the open-air music festival. Now, what should have been a vibrant summer party has turned into a nightmare. Harriet Prest, Sky News.